We're asking that you rise up quickly on behalf of your daughter. We're asking that you heal her body, her mind, her soul.
Mama, who yeah, yeah, 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 Mama, who
Okay, y'all. Y'all see this rainbow? This is the most clearest rainbow I've seen ever in my life. Look how clear this rainbow is. It's very pretty. Very pretty. Look, you can see the colors clear as day. You got red, yellow, blue, and purple. Y'all see that? Look how clear. And it looks like there's green in there. That's the most clearest rainbow I've seen in my life. You know, you usually see it faint, but this is like, oh, wow. Boy, uh-oh. All right, family, there you have it. The most clearest rainbow you can see. Look, take it. From that end, all the way to that end.
Shadows are black. Not that one. Not that white Chevy. Hit me like a Chevy. That's what my uncle used to say. I like him heavy like a Chevy. He like big women. He like him heavy like a Chevy. Nephew, I like him heavy like a Chevy. I don't want to. What are you just saying?
I'm not even talking to you. I'm looking at this rainbow. And they're showing me that you're trying to figure out what person you can make this happen.
We're in tune with nature. You know what I mean? You gotta realize that this is what we do is not voodoo. Voodoo just means spirit, okay? Mm-hmm. What we do, we're indigenous to the land. That means we can walk on this dirt barefooted. We have the power to be making the trees blow. We have the power to get the herbs and, you know what I mean? Look at this and pray over them and make them work for you. Mm-hmm. So we're saying that what we do is not evil. They got Christians got you thinking this is evil. It's not. In the Bible, Moses sacrificed lambs, right? Moses gave burnt offerings. That's that right there, mm-hmm. right? Because frankincense and myrrh cleanses. Yeah. Not only that, what people don't know is frankincense and myrrh. Right now with this COVID shit, you're going to burn this in your house because frankincense and myrrh actually kill viruses. Not only do they get rid of bad spirits in your house, but they kill viruses. So it's what we're doing, we're just cleansing. Like, if I'm going to give you some examples. In Africa, we got different soaps and stuff, but I'm about to wash all of it, right? Mm-hmm. This soap right here, this comes straight from Africa, straight from the motherland. This gets demons off of you. It gets bad energy off of you. Even if, let's say, you having obstacles with getting jobs with your company, right? This right here will clean anything off of you that's negative around you. Okay? And it will open a way for you to get jobs. We have different souls with different spirits in them. Everything is a spirit. All these trees right here, they watching us. In Africa, and I'm going to say your culture, because you black, mm-hmm. we always believed that the leaves and the trees and all this, even back in the 50s and 40s, when your grandmother would go in the back of the tree to pick off and make you some penicillin, right?
Yeah.
So we always been people that been spiritual. We always been people that was connected to the earth, and we knew what to do. And it's just not in Africa, because when during slavery time, they brought it over here.
Yeah.
So that's why you knew, like, our great, now my father's side is African in America. My mother's side is African. So.